Do you want a wombat ice cream?
What's a wombat?
So how many can you do?
Well, I don't know what a wombat is, so I couldn't tell you.
Pull-ups. How many pull-ups can you do?
I'm just hanging, kid.
Try.
Young man? They say people that need people are the luckiest people in the world.
Huh.
Barbara Streisand?
Emily, send the next patient in.
Dr. Mickey will see you now.
I'm worried that some of this stress has emotional origins. Have you had emotionally stressful moments lately, Thomas?
Well, it's almost my birthday. And I guess you can say I'm a little confused with life right now.
That explains the firmness in your upper thigh. We also provide intensive psychotherapy sessions. The cost, of course, is taken care of with the cost of the massage.
That's really great value. You're not the therapist, are you?
Let's talk about that firmness in your upper thigh.
Yeah, hi. I need a bike. An adult bike. But, with training wheels. Young man, I am on the phone! They still make them, right?
Please turn tape over to side B.
Mickey will be in to see you, Shorty.
I mean shortly.
Do you think this hat is too blue?
You're not really worried about funny-looking blue hats, are you, Thomas? What's wrong?
Well, I was putting my pants back on, and your receptionist, she walked in on me as I was adjusting the area around my area. It's just that it's the closest I've come to intimacy with a woman.
We all dance to the beat of our drum. Her name's Emily. You're not interested in her, are you?
No, no.
It makes sense if you had an intimate moment with her.
I said it was the most intimate. I didn't say in and of itself wasn't.
I don't want to make you feel uncomfortable, Thomas. But you have a radiant, virginal glow about you.
Thanks, Dr. M. Do you think it'd be cool if I asked her out?
Emily?
Yeah, I mean, I could just run into her at the grocery store.
No, that's a bad idea.
Why?
Listen, Thomas. What if things didn't work out between you two? It would be very difficult for you to come here. She'd be here. You'd be here. It would be uncomfortable. You wouldn't want to come back. And our healing would stop. You don't want that. I don't want that. Promise me you won't talk to her, Thomas.
Okay.
Promise me, Thomas.
I just did. So, about what you saw, what did you think?
You're making me very uncomfortable right now, sir.
No, what did you think I was doing?
Please, stop.
Stop what? I wasn't doing anything.
Thomas, can I steal you away from her for one moment?
Okay.
You really want her, don't you?
No. She just seems so cool. I see these stars around her, and it's just like...
I see. Do me a favor. I want you to take this movie card. Ask Emily out on a date. See if she will go to the cinema with you tonight. But if for whatever reason she says no, I want you to ask someone else, Thomas. Someone special, someone close to you. We can't have you staying home on your birthday tonight, Thomas.
Can I tell her I paid for it? Well?
So, when is the movie? I changed my mind. I do not want to see The Scarlet Weekend. It's a girl's movie.
I have had the greatest day. This bunch of hot men came in and... Oh.
She changed her mind. You made it!
No. I'm sorry. It's just a stupid coincidence, okay?
Did you know we shop at the same grocer?
Nice shirt.
I'm not supposed to talk with you, okay? Doctor's orders.
You're being kind of rude.
Listen, Gregory, I'm trying to be nice. No.
You know, I have a photography business, and I would love to
see... I'd hate to see how you are when you're a bitch.
Is this a joke?
You don't have the right to say that to people.
Ever happened to me, or you, or Ethan.
It doesn't matter if it was the greatest
this
thing in the world.
Sucks.
If it's based on a lie, then that's what it was. Shh. It was a lie, and I don't want any part of it.
Scarlet, if you give up treatment now, you will turn right back into a monkey. It'll be just the way you were.
Sean.
Oh, yeah, don't pretend that this doesn't make you sick to your stomach. Shh. You don't want to go back.
Pipe down, lovebirds.
Stop looking at me.
Back. What's wrong, watch Scarlett?
You watch the movie.
Then tell him to stop looking at me.
Oh, yeah. Ethan's baby, Sean.
Shut up.
No, that's not possible.
You shut up.
I'm a woman, Sean. Anything's possible.
God, this movie sucks.
Sean,
shut up. What are you, children?
Then don't go see a movie that you don't like, dude.
The fact that you paid to come see this?
Scarlet Weekend. What did you think it was going to be about?
Everybody be quiet.
This is all your fault, Gregory.
People were actually walking out of the theater. It was hilarious. And then that one guy was telling me that
keep calling me Gregory?
Not cool. And I was like, you know what, dude? I'm here for the girls. I'm here for the chicks. I don't see you with a girl, you know? Obviously, you're here because
Yeah, I know. I was there, Jonathan. Let me ask you something. Do straight women go to the movies together? Or is that just completely off the wall?
What do I look like, a straight woman?
It's just because I have this incorrigible idea.
You think she's gay?
I don't know.
Okay, so what do we really know about her?
She makes us feel so young again.
Why do you think she's gay?
She did turn down my advances.
Didn't reciprocate.
Didn't reciprocate. And then there's the picture girl. Did you see what she's wearing? And then there's the whole thing with the doctor's orders. What was that supposed to mean?
No, this is a good scientific discussion. A percentile of lesbian likelihood. Excuse me, sir. If women... girls, how much do we have to know if lesbians, I mean, it's fine if you're a lesbian, of course, to determine if two women are love, how much data to know if she's attracted to another woman?
What the hell are you talking about?
That's a serious question. Stupid.
Let it go, man.
Well, if you've all made up your mind, I don't see what the point of having a scientific discussion. So that's it then?
She was on a date.
I guess we're on a date. I'm not on a date. You piece of shit.
Can I help you?
How did you enjoy the movie, Thomas?
I don't know, it's okay. Hey, is it cool if I pay you next week?
Let's just get healed, Thomas.
Okay.
I have an idea.
Oh, I remember what I was gonna ask you. Where's Emily? Just some jerk now.
I let her go. She was standing in the way of our therapy.
You fired her?
Yes.
But why?
I just told you, Thomas. Thomas?
I just need your sweet kisses tonight.
You guys.
Girls love that kind of stuff.
It's true.
I just need your sweet kisses tonight.
That's sweet.
My aunt, she's in town for the weekend.
Did you find me home, young man?
Young man? You finally shut up. Lucky penny. Hey, you really hurt my feelings when you said you wouldn't date with me.
Dr. Mickey told me to.
The therapist?
Sir, how do you know where I live?
Well, I really gotta have a talk with that guy. He just shouldn't do that. Sorry I got you fired.
How do you know where I live?
Well, listen. I just need your sweet kisses tonight.
You know, I agree she didn't need to call us out here, but you do need to respect her boundaries.
What about my boundaries?
Just go on home, Gregory.
Hello, Thomas.
Oh, hey, Dr. Mickey. Why do you have pictures of me in your cabinet?
Why not?
Well, I can think of a lot of reasons of why not.
Don't you want to know why I asked Emily not to date with you?
Yeah, I would.
I have something to tell you, Thomas. This diploma behind you, I created it in Microsoft Paint. I never attended the Joe Biden Institute for the Emotionally Gifted. There is no such place. I created this entire world for you. I'm not a therapist, Thomas.
Oh, man, I told you all that stuff. Are you serious?
I never joke about something like this.
Why?
You're too important to me, Thomas.
No, why did you pretend to be my therapist? So you're not a therapist?
No.
That's just perfect.
Isn't it, though?
The only person in the whole world who has the hots for me is a fella. I mean, that's cool. It's really cool. It's just not my thing.
Well, I think it's important that you know that. You really have no legal recourse at this point.
Please turn tape over to side B.
I think it's time you paid me for my services, Thomas.
Oh my God.
My fee is $250.
$250? You're not even a real therapist.
Our healing was real. I'm not gay.
I'm not gay.
Why does everybody keep telling me that?
See ya.
Hey, do you want to come in?
What the hell do you think I want to do?
We?
What the hell do you think we want to do? You know? I actually thought you were talking about something else back there.
What are you talking about?
Do you want me to go? Thomas? Thomas?
I have a cool bike if you want to use it.
Oh, yeah, I'd love to see your bike. Hi, Thomas. You never told us your name. Awesome.
My aunt. She's in town for the weekend.
I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, I'm about to whip somebody's ass. Oh, if you don't leave me alone, you're gonna have to send me home.
Hello?
Hello, Thomas.
Oh, hey, Dr. M. Wait, I just wanted to say sorry about the other day. I didn't mean to be...
Thomas, I want you to listen very carefully. I have been deported, but I have figured out a way to remain in the States. Although we would have to move to New Hampshire, do give me...
I see skies of blue, clouds white, bright as day, dark as night. But then I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
Dear young man, may flights of angels sing thee to thy rest. In the name of Jesus Christ, amen. Lucky penny. Lucky penny.
I'd be crying if my bird died.
It's because I know he's in a better place, watching over me. You know, sometimes your ice cream just melts all over you. That's part of life.
That's bird poop.
You have no idea.
Maybe it's alright. Maybe it's alright now. 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 Maybe it's alright.
All right.
Okay. Thank you.
God, kill Slavic.
All your means to extend love.